I love the iPads, and I firmly believe they make my life easier, and they make the students' life more enjoyable in our classrooms. And I can't imagine going back. I would have to change so much of what I do just to make it halfway comparable that I dread that idea. There's cool things that they can create and do on the iPad that we can't do without it. So later on we'll do things with stop motion and things like that that are really exciting and interesting for them to see. We can do research quickly, like, hey, look this up or go find some answers. And they can do it and it takes 10 minutes. You don't have to, let's truck everybody down to the library, or everybody come check out this device from the cart and then we have to collect them all back in. So it's really made it a lot quicker. It's made it really easy to do things like pre-assessments or things like that, because I can quickly have kids log in, take a little test, it grades it automatically and it shows me then what areas students are struggling on, and then I have that data instantly and I don't have to spend hours grading it. It's a never-ending learning game. So you're always, there's always new apps, new ways to use things you've already done, little tweaks and changes, so it's always changing. That's one of the exciting things about it.